Bollywood actor Saif Ali Khan was announced the brand ambassador for Olympic Gold Quest in Mumbai Monday. It's an organization to identify and back athletes who have the potential of winning at the Olympics. Actress Deepika Padukone's father and former badminton champion Prakash Padukone was also present there. At the event, Saif also felicitated the winners of Incheon Asian Games 2014. Further, Saif, son of late cricketer Mansoor Ali Khan Patodi, spoke about his association with Olympic Gold Quest and announced that he will donate Rs 20 lakhs every year till the Olympics and that he will organize fundraising dinners and shows to raise as much money as possible to support and back the sports and athletes.
I pledge, and I'm going to say, I'm going to pledge 20 lakhs a year till the Olympics, myself out of my own money, and I promise to try and raise... No. I might have donated more. My last movie didn't do very well, unfortunately. So, you know, if things pick up, then more. But we'll also organize some kind of fundraising dinners. We'll try and get some of the guys in movies involved. We'll do shows. We do lots of things. You know, even the kind of brands that we work with will be happy to contribute, I'm sure. So we promise to raise as much money as we can, right up to not just these Olympic Games, but also in the future.
Meanwhile, on the film front, Saif will be seen in Happy Ending and Phantom. While in Happy Ending, he is paired with his wife, Kareena Kapoor. In Phantom, he will be seen with Katrina Kaif. IANS report.